Live at the barbershop, unbelievable cuts. DJ Philly, Barbershop Barz. Listen, I know a chick named Summer. She remind me of Eve. Short hair, fat ass, look right in the weave. And a dick sucker's major, though, you gotta believe. She an independent woman, though, she got her own keys. Nice crib, no kids, all she wanna be pleased. Fell in love with Hot Wheels, got a few sets of keys. And her body's off the hook, dog, for real like B. And she mixed with a few different races like A. Marie. Attitude like Mary, it's kinda scary. If I tell you about a past relationship, you think it's Jerry, but dog, I don't know a chick flyer. She's sexy in all the right spots, just like Maya. Can't front a little bit weird, just like Mariah. Top model in the hood, ghetto version of a Tyra. Every time I see her, she just want me to stay. Just all of us, like me, her, and Lisa Ray. Can't wait till she leaves so I can pick up the phone. I've been waiting to call this pretty chick, Marion Jones, so we can call J-Lo. She knows some nice people who might have a threesome and dog. That's the dream of my life. Such a weekend in Hawaii, dog, with Kobe's wife. When I think about chicks, they be coming in flocks. Some look like Nia Long, and others like Deborah Cox. Some act like Hillary, all on some pretty shit. Let her get a freak on, all on some missing shit. She answered the door with nothing but a blazer. Nine in each hand, like chick from Tomb Raider. Money, she just pass off quick. She like pouncing, don't she just be giving me shit? But I hate when she talk anytime I be thinking. She sounds just like LaVita Alize Jenkins. We friends to the end. We always stay in touch. She got teams like Lil' Kim, but she ain't pay that much. She got love for basketball, ain't play that much. She like an instrumental record, she don't say that much. You see her and her mom believe you gonna stare. She like Gabrielle Union, her mom like Pam Grier. And I love the way she look at some hills. She do a thing in the kitchen, she can hook up some meals. Only way you relate to this, if you got a child by a woman and she make you sick. From arguments to fistfights, restraining orders even, subpoena you to child support just to get even. Stop trying to use the kids to your advantage. Got some perfume out, shorty, it's called Vantage. Thought of me getting signed, bitch, you can't stand it. You in all type of prank calls, search through phones.